All right, guys, I'm about 122 from the flag, so I'm probably gonna hit my pitching wedge. This is slightly downhill. My ball went way right, not on the green, it's in the rough.
Back nine is about to be live.
Alright?
Like, we live right now.
Alright.
That's how this back nine is about to be. Nothing but birdies, champ. And rabbits. I just made that up. What's a rabbit? Don't know. New golf term. Shot, bro.
Ah! Here's the green right here. I hit a pitching wedge. I hit a pitching wedge. I was 117 yards out, uphill. Okay, guys, this hole has sand on the left and on the right. And the flag is all the way down here. Yeah, I hit my 3-wood and I landed right here. So it's only 329 yards out from the whites. Alright guys, par 3, 125 yards from the whites, bunkers on both sides, and left back. I'm gonna have to take out my driver. Hey guys, I want to apologize for not shooting all the holes, but you know, in detail, that's my claim to fame, I guess. But it is just excruciatingly hot out here, and so we're kind of like rushing, so I can't shoot every hole. Thanks. Yeah, I changed my mind. I'm going to go with my 3-wood once again. Been hitting it good, so.
Let's go.
Last hole, so it's pretty far, 180 yards.
It's tight like a sixth grade wedgie.